Welcome to the Sunday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight, we are using my ZY430. Wonderful Chinese razor, shoulderless, and it is hollow ground, guys. Nice razor. Really good shaver. And then for soap, we're going to be using Kira shave soap from Stash Soap Works. All right, this is some good stuff, guys. This is one of my favorite scents that they put out. In the description down below, I will go ahead and have all the ingredients and the scent profile for you. And we're using my Omega 10,098, and it is loaded, so that means this must be episode 2. Alright, so tell me guys, how are you doing? We made it through the week, we're on the weekend, here it is Sunday. Are you having a good weekend? I hope so, I really do. I'm having a good weekend, and it looks like maybe I will be out camping, and I hit a bump right there. I don't know, a little bump in episode 1. Now, also, let me just say right up here, if you haven't seen episode 1 and how this shave began, click on that link right up there, all right? And you can see how episode 1 began, all right? Okay, let's get a little more water on this. Yeah, so how you guys been? How's it going? Hopefully you're doing good. You've had some good shaves. You know, maybe even some great shaves, right? That's what I'm shooting for. All right, there we go. Looking good. Okay. Now, this is episode 2 of the Sunday Shave, so that means it's a pass and a half. Okay, looking good. right. There we go. Okay, time to switch hands. Work on this other side. Yeah. All right. Looking good. Okay, nice. Yeah, I just hit that little bump there, but it looks like it's pretty much done. So that's good. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Okay. Looking good. Those cheeks feel wonderful, guys. Nice and smooth. Excellent. All right, so now it's time for the half pass. Let's get going. They hit another little bump there, but no big deal. It happens. Not a cut or anything, just hit a bump. Oh, this soap is marvelous, guys. Look at that. Beautiful. Really is. Just really nice. Okay. Okay, nice. Okay. Good, good. Yeah, maybe you hit a little bump there. Oh well. No big deal. Okay. All right, I think we're done. Let's see what it looks like. Oh yeah, oh nice. Nice guys, that's good. Wow, really good. I forgot how good of a shaver that ZY is. Telling you, good stuff. All right, here we go. Alum everywhere. And we're going to dry it off. There we go. And for aftershave, Thayer's Lavender Witch Hazel. Really good stuff, guys. Can't say enough about this. It is so good for the skin. And this with the lavender is just marvelous. Really is. All right. And to top this shave off, we're going Nivea Post Shave Balm. This is for sensitive skin. And it is really good. Also, it's about out. But I got another one, so it'll be okay. Oh, yeah. Nice. Again, get that everywhere. All right. Hey, thank you guys so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Right up here is episode one. If you haven't seen it, click on that and you can see how this shave began. And over here, please subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.